It was important that, that for synthetic characters, we still have high quality acting there.
The choices that Alan made as an actor in terms of the voice that he gave it really fit well with K2's design. A lot of Empire guys are English.
Your behavior, Genesso, is continually unexpected.
It just works better with an English accent. It has, you know, it's more proper and sort of robotic. Not that the English people are robotic, but they're robots.